Abhishek, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
So, Abhishek, first let's talk about your main project. What can you tell me about it?
Ma'am, I did a feeder design which helped in the casting development. We made a pattern and we designed a feeder for it.
Okay. What languages do you speak?
Ma'am, I'm fluent in English, Hindi, and I can understand a bit of Telugu.
Good. Do you have any idea about shot blasting and sandblasting?
Yes, ma'am. I'm aware of sandblasting and shot blasting. Basically, these are techniques which are used for surface finishing of components.
Which fields are you comfortable with?
Ma'am, I'm comfortable in fabrication as well as designing and modeling.
Do you have a problem shifting here?
No, ma'am, I don't have any complications shifting to some other place.
Okay, so if I'm ready to offer you a job and it entitles a bond, would you be comfortable with that?
Ma'am, in the pre-placement talk, I observed that in the first few years, the growth in your company is gradual. But after working more than 5 years in your company, there is an exponential growth. So, I wouldn't mind signing a bond with the company.
I can see that you have good academic results. So, aren't you considering higher studies?
Ma'am, one of my cousins said that right now, practical knowledge will help me more in my career rather than theoretical knowledge. So, I would like to work with this company.
Okay. Right. Thank you, Abhishek.
Thank you, ma'am.